In a handicap match, what's in it for the team with numerical superiority? I mean, the numbers are in your favor, so you should win.
Well, a lot of reasons. Most importantly, it gives you a chance to work on your team game. And in the WWE, whether it's a handicap match or not, a win is a win. Especially when you face a superstar of this magnitude in town.
Don't count those chickens just yet, Cody. They haven't won anything yet. Well, I'm not so sure they will here tonight.
Out.
So much damage inflicted.
Saw that one coming.
Headbutt. Not done yet.
Into the side suplex.
Able to avoid there.
She's pushed into the corner.
Oh, check this out. I know what's coming next.
Sliding German.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Tagged in.
Time. Yeah.
Oh, tossed aside.
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Is there any special kind of secret to winning a handicap match?
Well, it depends on what side of the handicap you're on.
Oh, the rope step.
Corkscrew plops onto the outside.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was. She was clearly waiting for that.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. Sleeper holds in. This will win the match. She's not ready to submit just yet. Prying apart her opponent.
Getting tossed around.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that.
Whip back into the ring. Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Strong impact, and there is silence.
Fighting with everything she has. It looks like she might be finished, but she's got other plans.
Going counter for counter.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
An agile escape.
What a scary drop. Well scattered reversal there. Nice takedown, and now just battering knees.
Ooh, just relentless.
Will be an end in here.
And the count stopped short of two.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
That's one way to bring your opponent to their feet. Oof, nasty.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
The face has been planted. So she tags in.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Oh, an arm breaker.
Using the knee as a weapon. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
Punch to the stomach connects. Boom! Hook line.
Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops. And another just not. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out. Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Just despicable menacing.
She can't possibly come back from that.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. The Doom Buster. You can't take much more of this.
She is barely standing at this point.
There's a tag. Leg sweep. Not done there. But that should do it right there. Maybe not.
Super kick finds the mark.
Screw splash.
And just like that, it's all over.
Oh, no. Trapping the arm.
Vicious stomps to the hand.
Well, what are we about to witness here?
Grit your teeth.
Black Mass!
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponent yelling in agony.
Ooh.
To the gut.
Whoa. Punch lands. She gets the tag.
Two.
And she slides her back to the mat.
To the face. What a redirect.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
With both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Right in the face. Into the corner now.
Knife edge chop.
Kick. Looking for a high risk move.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Look at this.
A diving seated senton.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Oh, God. Is it enough to secure the victory?
Makes the cover.
No. That's close.
I'm a shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon.
Snapmare right.
Surfboard stretch apply.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here.
A win via submission.
Here's your handicap match winner.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here are your winners.
Quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE.